Hello guys, today we are cooking our chicken now. These are the onions, chopped onions, bay leaves, and minced garlic and potato. Soak in water so it will stay white. And now we have to heat up the pan. High heat using this hollow pan, sauté pan. This is my chicken. I marinate the chicken with lemon and soy sauce. I'm gonna put oil, vegetable oil, in my pan. Just about 2 tablespoons. 2 tablespoons, probably, or 1.5 tablespoons. I didn't measure. Not much. You don't want to put too much of spread the oil. Let it warm up a little bit and get a nice spatula. Chicken looks like it's marinated. It's been marinated for, you could marinate the chicken for 15 minutes or more, or overnight. It's okay. That looks, smells like soy sauce. Just soy sauce and lemon. All you gotta do now is to want to sear, you want the pan to get not very hot. That will burn your chicken skin. Just that's good enough. Then let's scrub our chicken. Arrange in a, no. Sorry guys, I'm not. The first one I want to put is my carrots. I wanna sear my carrots there. Saute a little bit the carrots, because the carrots, it takes a little bit time to cook, and reduce the heat to medium low. Carrots takes a little bit longer to cook than the potato, so I gotta put the carrots first. Let it simmer, let it sear. So guys, we're going to add our potato. Just let them sear. Until it is light brownish on the sides. Keep stirring because you don't want it to burn. You want it equal, you have an equal feeling. I'm gonna put a little bit of salt in my vegetable to flavor that vegetable. You don't want it to overcook. Now I'm going to remove the carrots. I'll just put here some more than for the potato. Potatoes are taking a little bit more time to cook than the carrots. It looks like it's not supposed to be cooked, but I first I have to cook that along with the chicken. Now we are going to remove our potatoes. Oops, there's one there that's falling. our chicken. Nice. We want to sear our chicken flat in it. Make sure you wash your hands really well when you're handling the food. We want to sear our chicken. Okay. Just put all of that in there. There we go. Looks like our chicken is nicely seared. You have to sear that on both sides. That's nice. See the brown thing. Hopefully I down a little bit. We're going to remove all the chicken. Put the chicken here. We're going to saute our onions. Stacked it well. So here I added 2 cups of water. And you want to simmer it. Simmer it until it's the chicken oil is fully cooked. And so as well as the vegetables, which come. Let's cover them. Let it simmer for 12 minutes. This is the tomato I will use. Tomato sauce, half of it. Let it simmer. Cook it. Now I'm adding in salt. And a little bit of salt. I'm putting this sauce, petit. Taste. Already added some of the green peas.